Now, I was shown something yesterday. Apparently, the Wisconsin Republican Party has welcomed me into the state with a billboard, and the billboard indicated that I was an extremist. So let me just say a few words to my friends in the Republican Party about extremism. When you deny the right of workers to come together in collective bargaining, that's extremism. When you tell a woman that she cannot control her own body, that's extremism. When you think a woman is a child and can't purchase a contraceptive, that is extremism. When you give tax breaks to billionaires and refuse to raise the minimum wage, that's extremism.